loading an empty windmill train into the Lake State Saginaw Yard. An Eastern 810 job. It's got the windmill train parked in the Lake State Saginaw Yard. And why 118 Lake State job is working in here. Why's it gotta be that way?
Connector, over.
Alrighty. Thank you.
Blackson, CM conductor. HESR agent, don't take that signal yet.
Oh yeah, I don't want to take this damn attention to Christ. You know, I want if anything, give me a brown city.
Thank you.
Slowing to a snail's pace.
They got a long ways to go yet.
I can't see the bottom yet. Repeat.
I think it was looking at that.
HESR 810, I'd say about 15 mile 15, give or take a couple.
15, 15, 810.
Four, one. 9-3-1.
Going up the track. The crossing clear.
Yeah, I think both of them. Oh, no, I'm sorry. 108 will have some tolls in it. 106 will be clear.
Channels get moving. What are you waiting for? Shit if you don't get moving.
Thank you. Seymour, 30.
30, sir.
Thank you.
I'm gonna go back this way. That's when we made a cut.
Plus 7 cars.
Break it up and go into another track.
HESR 810, lined up for one truck, come out ahead and clear for 30 cars.
Yeah, double check that way.
Roger.
30 cars.
Stuff right next to the
I'm gonna come to the switch now. Okay, the tail is braked, my engine off. We're cutting ahead to Turret 108 and back out to Vassar. Oh, they're going to go out by themselves.
Eastern, 810, 2144, Lake 6, Saginaw Tower, over.
To the Bad X sub or what? The 810's gonna head back to track 108 and see if it goes east on the Bad Axe sub or it hooks up with the 800 somewhere. The 810. Norman Street, track 108. Believe, maybe not. Yeah, it. Eight ten light engine heading east on track 108 along Norman Street, heading for the Bad Axe sub. Where are they going to go tire down at? Looks like this is where they're going to tire down.